So it was the official Satanic Temple that put up the display.
But what we know so far, at least our understanding, is that the local law enforcement asked if they wanted to press charges, and they said that they did. And so now Michael Cassidy is facing what they call fourth degree mischief, criminal mischief, in the state of Iowa, which is related to the destruction of private property.